Welcome to the opening ceremony of the 2022 China Documentary Festival. This is an exciting...
My favorite part of China probably is the history and the culture.
I have been in many cities in China.
我们将以中国影像节为契机。 不断深化与世界各国的文化和旅游交流合作。
作为国际主流媒体，中国中央广播电视总台将继续担当负责任媒体的时代使命。